How am I just gonna take that? Wisdom is abysmal. But why? It's so bad. Okay, let's head outside. I should also grab the thing from Togemon, if Togemon is there.
Okay.
I will praise you. There's no reason not to. Vigimon's HP. Gold Vigimon's info and Vigimon's speed. Why not just put both speed and HP up the top together? That would have made much more sense. By the looks of it, we're going for Vigimon. Unless X Veemon likes to all of a sudden show up what he has. HP did not mean to do that. Gold Vigimon. My goodness. Or it's going to be Merrimon, considering I have all four of his. You know what? Merrimon should be fine. Just wish I had more information. Alright, well, let's head out of the city. When we come back, the thing should upgrade, right? Or as soon as we enter the area. Do I dare fight the guy up here? No, I'm gonna pass this time. Because it'll be possibly fatal. For you, Mr. Little Blue Dude. Thingy. What's the thingy, an apple? Yep. I'm not too worried about an apple. Okay, to Logic Volcano we go. Supposedly we can now go off into a different... Actually, map me please. I knew that was the right button for the map, but it's not the map that I wanted. Supposedly we can go further from step now to go up to the spot above it. Supposedly. I think we got stopped before. But to Logic Volcano we go. Which is going to be a nightmare because of Veemon. Yeah. It's not be good. I don't think we wait, are you gonna fight me? No, you won't fight me either. Where is this? Oh no, you will fight. Okay, never mind. I stand corrected. You will fight me. Oh my goodness. Veemon! Why? How? I'm just shocked. Can you do that again, please? I did not expect him to hit him out unless Talmon did something.
Good hit! Good hit!
Yeah, no, Talmon definitely did something. It was not Veemon.
Yeah.
But it showed Veemon on the... I'm so confused. Hang on, actually. Wait a second. I've forgotten first law of training Digimon. Check their attack. Muck, jab, and spin attack. Well, that's going to take all your MP out. Temporary increased stamina for your high tension ability. Knock enemies over with a dash and powerful headbutt. What was yours? Increase wisdom. Okay. Fair enough, I suppose. Because can't form words. I think we're going to have trouble fighting the Mediamon. Might as well grab these materials. Because we don't walk out here very often. Yeah, very much helpful. Stone, not so much. Emerald, yes, because we don't see that almost anywhere. Hi. I'll fight you. There's no reason for me not to. And...
Just like that.
Take that. And... punch. Bam. Unless... Talmon did the damage. But got off the initial hit. And then... Veemon hit him last? It's about my only guess as to what happened. What's this metal? I will take the metal. Got some iron. iron. Nothing fancy, but I can do without fancy at the moment. Pretty sure I don't need the fancy. I'm gonna fight you before you cause trouble with the black Garurumon that's up there. I almost said what Garurumon.
Okay.
That was not needed.
You did it.
But it's fun. Yes. Don't mind if I do. I'm gonna have to watch that back to see what happened. To whether or not you did the damage and then you just happened
gather
to
up.
Sucker punch with the last hit. Why did I do that?
Ready to eat?
It made no sense and I broke the game with no sound happened just then. It was also blue. Veemon is just a powerhouse apparently.
You did it!
No, you Talmon, what are you doing?
You did it!
Okay.
Just like that.
Take that. Keep going. Man.
Nice.
Talmon, if you could get your water power up. Or take him out. Whatever's fine with you. That would be amazing.
Nice going.
Oh look, I have three Digimon. Kidigi and also Kidigi. I'm dragging you with me now. You is now mine. Alright then. Never ever seen that happen. Sand. Digi-Light. And Sand. Because Sand's common here, obviously. Now, Logic of Volcano is gonna be a little bit interesting. If I do say so myself. Of course someone's here. He's always here. He tells us the things. Now.
Hey!
One button. Which way would it be... Garbage piles to the right. Nope, left. I was gonna guess and assume, but I forgot that the map actually tells me which direction is where. Which direction is where? I am good with the words today. You, my friend, are going to be a pain. Can I walk past you? You're silver. Leave me alone. I don't care if you're silver, leave me alone. Technically, I can take you, but probably not with a rookie. I'm going to say, what blaming contraption am I going to be walking into? Map, please. What's the hidden red house? What's the bed's the furthest one away? Not the closest one that I need to go talk to. So he has a Bergamon over here. No, he's the closest one. God damn it. Well, I fought you before. I don't want all three of you. Go away. Nope, not gonna make it. Wait. That's not what I want. Can I grab one? Please? Oh, let's try it. They're level 12 and they're silver. This is gonna be bad. No.
Looking good!
Oh my goodness, I'm gonna have to let Veemon go down. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to let Veemon go down. You take that. Hook.
Shake it off. That's the way.
Take that. Button. Oh.
Here goes.
Forgot about the.
Here goes.
Blocking power for you. Oh, that could have been horrid. Back onto you. That. Not gonna make it. Go again. I think I gave out two, but that's fine. Someone needs to do something. Come on. Someone hit someone.
Keep it up.
Take that. Oh my goodness, the order power was real with that one. Can't see.
Okay.
Healing for the little blue goo. Blue goo goo?
That's right.
Little blue guy is necessary at the moment. My goodness, you're actually taking them out. But you got it? You can do
you
that.
Did it. That's the way.
Because you can.
Stand up! I'm sorry.
I was very sorry. Regen disc.
This should do it.
And then give some health, please.
Nice.
How much health did you have, actually?
Use
He's got nothing.
Nice.
I need to get better healing items. In all honesty.
You did it. Take that. Like that.
Bam.
Yeah.
Please don't be hurt. Please don't be hurt, Veemon. You got a lot of stuff from that. You didn't get hurt. There's still another one. I thought I took all three of them on at once. Apparently not. Don't take on the Veemon. Good. Take that. My goodness, just do that again.
That's right. Well, hurry, nice and calm. I messed up.
I'm sorry, Veemon. Give that. So he doesn't get super damaged. That one. What was that?
Take Yaha. This. Nice and calm.
You gonna you take him it. Out with that? Someone would.
Up.
Never mind, he died again. Yeah.
Okay now.
Which one is it? Just a band-aid. But you still went down. God damn it. Take that. I was gonna say, if I have to do any form of fighting with you, I'm going to kick you off the edge. Hey, what's your deal? You talked about Angemon. What, Angemon? That Digimon is still trying to capture me? Don't think I'll be fooled by talk of you checking out my wounds. Gotta fight, huh? I'll retreat for now. Oh, you don't fool me. I'm only retreating because you were severely injured. Die immediately. I don't want that. If I can get up. We good. We made it. Oh no. Oh no. Wait.
Ready?
Never mind. I have portable toilets. It's just you, right? Pretty sure it was just you. I was gonna go run to the next area to check to see if there's a bathroom there. Which doesn't make sense because the last area had the bathrooms. Hello. Hey human, stay back. I'm about to explode. This won't end well for you. Well, alright then. Once you're all healed up, we'll go back to Hackmon. Hidden Red House. Is this going to be a tiny little area or massive? Nope. Massive area. Ha. Nope. This Crimson Shrine is dedicated to fires of mountains. Who built it? I think it was always here. There's another person just there. Give me the great wood.
Excellent.
Damn it, white wood, bamboo. Oh no, it still gave me the. No, it said it gave me god wood. That's not what I wanted.
Nice.
Bamboo, white wood. Got lucky with that.
Lucky.
Again. Pretty much lucky. What the heck is this? What tree are you hitting?
Lucky.
My goodness, let's not go over there. I want the items, but not particularly possible. Oh, look, a Talmon. You're not a Talmon. You're the other one. Which makes sense. Oh, you're here, Gartha. I'm Doomon, practitioner of occult. Of the occult. I am studying implements of the occult. I believe you can be of help. There is one thing I would like to humbly request of you. Could you collect the materials necessary for me to make a new talismanic charm? Yes, please. I require 3 coriander, 3 deep sea essences, and 5 oily fruit. I have the last one. I know it's a lot to ask, but I will give you a talismanic charm when it is finished. I would greatly appreciate your assistance. I need to run. Oh, I forgot to mention. Do not speak of this Talmon. I appreciate that he is a fellow occultist. But I hear the turmoil of this world keeps him very busy. I would hate to give him yet one more thing to worry about. Make sure to keep this between us, I implore you. Run. Run now, just... Oh, I'm stuck. Talmon! You have ambushed us. Oh my goodness. We almost fought because of you. You got me stuck. I don't know how that was possible, or I got stuck on the tree. I still blame you for this. I half meant to do that. That one. My goodness. Corianders. Maybe I have that one as well. Three deep sea essences. I know I don't have that. I know the passion. Passion? Passion's not the right one. Oh no. These morons are back up here now. Didn't think this through at all. Didn't think it through at all. Da, 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 da. Let's go. Try and take him out quickly with Talmon, I suppose. Bam.
Doing it.
Points. Ow.
Good hit. Good aim.
Take that.
Good hit.
Let's go with that. Go. Go. If you could hit both of them, that would have been great, but you're only going to hit one. Unfortunately. Bam. He's gone.
Not just like that.
Take the water power.
Come on! Stand up!
Damn it.
Sorry.
I'm sorry, Veemon. I can't do much for you now. Did you do your own boost? I think you did. Come on. Hit him.
Good
take
aim.
That. Give you the auto power. There we go. At least I have the band-aids. If you require it. At least it. Bye-bye.
Ready?
There's cherries over there. Huh. All the wrong buttons. In all the wrong directions. Nope, 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 nope. Go away. Leave me alone. No, we're not gonna make it away. How unfortunate. You do an area of attack, and I don't like that. Snap. Veemon's down again. Fortunately, he's just gonna have to stay down. This is not.
Calm down.
This place is just not for him. Damn it.
You keep it up.
You still hit him at least.
Good
take
hit.
That. Poor Veemon. Just getting bullied like crazy.
Nice going.
Poor Veemon. Digimon's strength and XVmon's weight.
Okay now.
That's terrible. I've never used so many damn band-aids in my life. Cherries? Confusion cherry. Alright then. What is this one? Should be the rolling fruit. Not what I expected, if I'm honest. Coriander. Is that what I needed? I don't think so. So it looks like there's something over there, but I think that's just a place that I can't get to. It's sure getting dark. In what world are you living in right now? It's not even remotely close
over
to
here.
Being dark. How much health do you have? Yeah. Do you have anything else that gives more health? Not on me. Take that. Take that. And one more. I really need to keep getting better things than just the recovery discs. Hello. Wrong button. Question. What are we sitting on for money and stuff? Halfway to the next level. And half the amount of money we need to up before we upgrade the next thing. Alright, Mr. Hackmon. Let's take on Tisk you again. You're a stop one, aren't you? If you're going to be Angemon's lapdog, then come at me. Let's go. Oh, was the thing's falling off my jack. I saw like a twine, a shine. If you won't skedaddle, I'll show you what I'm made of. My goodness, what level are you? Don't be absolutely horrid. You're level 22.
Good hit. Keep it up. You did it.
Bam. You took some decent damage that one. Come on. And
good aim.
Take that.
That's
bam.
Right.
Talisman of Light, go for it.
Good hit.
Can't do anything for Veemon. Veemon's gonna be injured again. Talisman of Light. Take out the Hackmon. Why was that poison? Look at your stats, Veemon. Ouchie! Why? Oh man, Angemon's gonna dissect me for sure, huh? I won't be dissected, but isn't that what medicine's all about? It's not. Boy, I must have checked out the wrong wiki. Tell Angemon I said sorry, okay? Peace out. What is with the Digimon here just having... just not understanding at all how the world works? Should we walk back to town? Or... this could be bad. Depending where this Meteormon is, depends what we do. You would walk that way. Walk to the left. Thank you. At least you face the other way. Hi. Leave us alone. I can use the tent to do the fatigue, which I am highly considering doing. But actually, we're going to have to do it if
okay.
we want to
gather up.
Continue on. Let's camp and use the tent on the hard ground. It's sand again. Wow. That was a lot of, what's it called? I don't know.
Okay, now.
Experience. I think that's what it was. It was the thing I was
here you
of.
Go.
Take that.
It's chow time.
Take that. Alright. Let's go meet with Angemon. We're basically gonna finish where we started for today. If I can get there in time. Do. You're gonna fight me. And I don't want you to. Ah, for a second I thought you weren't gonna fight me. She'd catch me though, shouldn't you? Oh my goodness, you won't catch me. Since when? Watch it. No, go away. We're on a tight schedule. My bodyguard's left me. No. Don't block me. Okay. Nope, there we go. I was gonna say maybe we'll escape free from this one. But alas, that is not the case. No. You guys found it something? Sure. Is it still there? Yeah, got someone still here. I said that right. Right. Why are you after me? You are level 6. Oh my goodness, he almost caught me. How did the logic of this game just don't make sense to me. Shalimar, hi. I can avoid all of you. I am glad about that. Shush. Enough with the noises. I was gonna say there's an item over here, but never mind. Don't even think about it. I mean, you've already done that, but don't. I was gonna say, the deep water. Give it to me. Well, we're gonna fight that guy. Because I'm not gonna be able to avoid him. Never mind. I avoided him. I am that good. Ugh. Jeez. The panic's at the end. Oh, I didn't expect that. Leave. Well, really didn't expect that. I didn't expect anyone to be there. Night time is bad. Lucky for you, there's a bathroom right here. Go. Ha. Huh. It's like you went there and then retreated. Might as well grab it. There's no reason not to. Come on. Nope. Damn. It's fine. Veemon should be able to survive this one at least. Yep.
Nice.
He even took him out. There you go. Oh look, embracing.
Yeah, good.
I want the banana that's on the ground though. And Beedra Bond Spots. I just realized I haven't been paying attention to Talon's stats. Let's go. You yellow slime, you. I don't know. Man. My goodness. I wonder if Galcomon will talk to us yet. I wonder. That would be interesting. I probably shouldn't even go tempt this. But I will. Oh, never mind. I'ma go grab this instead. Stones are 5 or 6? It's 5. I don't think anything's at more than 5, actually. Which again makes sense. Or the sand. Bet you we won't need sand for anything else. No, by kidding, we'll need sand for other things. Kind of just trying to wait out the night, as well as wait out time. Because I don't want to walk all the way back. What level are you? What materials over here? And metal. With 3 of them. Iron and a card. More iron. And some gold. Well, technically 1 gold. Don't do it. Your name's Gargamon, you're human nature. I never thought I'd meet a human in a hot spot like this. It's still dangerous around you. Oh, I ran straight towards him. My goodness, you are fast. Why? It's not necessary. You know, at all. Veemon, you were right in the danger zone right there. How did you not get hurt more than that?
That's right.
Did you just get avoided? What happened?
You're doing it!
I have no idea. How much health do you have now? So, no, you still have the same amount of health. Although your MP is catching up. I like that. They get to go sleep. Well, we'll sleep and go talk to Angemon.
Hey!
Jerome on the back. Of course they are. Go sleep.
Time for bed.
Camping's not necessary. I don't want to waste the tent any more than I need to. Alright, cool.
Hey.
Hi. You're angry. I get it. You want your food?
You hungry?
Yeah. Oops. Wait, one too many. Jerrymon, I don't have time for your shenanigans. Leave me alone. Leave me be. My goodness. I will go talk to Angemon.
Bang.
Take that. Both basically did the same amount of damage. Veemon.
You did it! Keep it
My
up.
Goodness.
Good hit.
How did Veemon take him out before you, Talmon? There are too many items you can't carry obscure onion. Please discard some items. I will drop the rotten meat, honestly. Yeah. Discard. Yep. Oh, wait, what am I? Give up on me. Yes. I get rid of the one thing to get okay. The other one and ask me to swap it again. That makes sense. Barbamon's TF. Barbamon's? When the heck did we get him? See, I'm not paying attention to him. And then Merrimon. I'ma grab this. I'm gonna make this episode a little bit longer. Or session a little bit longer. Because I want to at least grab these items and go talk to Angemon. Provided that there's no one in the next area. For you know, unknown reasons. Who am I kidding? There's gonna be Digimon over there. As long as the Jerrymon are gone. Seems like a nighttime thing. Please tell me it's a nighttime thing, because I'm fighting 3 of them at once. My goodness. Nope. 1, 2, 3. I was just gonna fight 4 of them. That's not right. Can you come that way? Oh, yes, you can walk around that way. Don't do it. Don't do it. Well, let's see how 4 of them even.
Bam. on, stand up.
Wow.
Come on, stand up.
Nope. Flee from battle. And Jimon will have to wait for another day. I am sorry. That is a death trap. But, anyway guys, I will end up doing it for today. Hope you have enjoyed the episode, session. If you did, please feel free to stick around and see some more. And next time, we might be able to go talk to Angemon at some point. If Veemon would evolve, Digivolve. That would be fantastic. Just before we go. Oh wow, we actually have a few for Sakumon. We got Sakumon's information and I wasn't even paying attention. Speed. Oh, we could... I was going to say we could do that, but probably not. I have two of your things. All I have is your weight. Disappoint me. Well, we're getting you. Or you. No, nothing about you. Alright then. Anyway, that's all for today. And I'll see you guys next time. But until then, bye!